It's the first of the month. Dog has given me an account warning for
with the angle.
So yeah, so first one.
Okay. Yeah.
TikTok not meant. Give me an account warning. So I'm just not gonna post until like I go back to England. And then it was such a cute New Year. Start 2023. And then I'll just be really cautious on my post, although I don't know how. So yeah. I'll just be extra careful. Okay. Anyways, with this get ready. Egypt, it's nothing sadly. So pull the sleeves up a bit. Oh god. Here we go. So the piece in Badu is Bushmatif. She's like a really cute toothbrush. Then a crab. No, that's brushed. And if you just don't remove it. To moisturize. This has no SPF in it yet. I've got stretching at half time, but I don't think I will be able to make it. The post will come in. Then now. We need to swap first. I'm really special like this. It's a really, really cute cat.
Hi.
Hey Queen, so basically it's 2022 right now, but soon it's gonna be 2023. We're ahead of England, so we're gonna be in
2024. 2 hours before.
That's quite not long, so.
And 7 hours before New York. So, do you have anything you want to say?
Live,
laugh. Is today, tomorrow going to be a good year?
Yeah.
What's your New Year resolution?
This is my mum.
And we're at the Dome in Egypt.
Oh, there's a random person.
I've got really bad stomach pains, but... LLL. This is my gorgeous sister lady. So yeah. I'm really hoping it's going to be a good year. Because it was a good year last year, but like... I had exams and school was... It was poo. It was like the poo I have now, which is very rubbish. It's like really good for her though, so you know. And the guy, then the sparkling lemonade. Water. So that's not
good.
I'm on it. See y'all soon.